smoke out of the back.
Tire up somewhere.
What a difference a year makes. A year ago, Kevin Harvick was in a must-win situation, had to win this race, and did. Last week, Kevin Harvick won, doesn't need to have a good finish, and now has a tire blow, and so he is already behind the wall and in the garage.